Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to group Alight Motion. If you want to group layers in Alight Motion, then you can do it in just a couple of minutes. So follow along till the end of the video. Launch open your Alight Motion application and make sure to sign in to your account. Now go ahead and open up a new project and choose the layer you want to group, or simply go ahead and open up an existing project where you've added different layers. I'm just going to open up a new project to show it to you. To do so, tap on the plus button at the bottom, name your project, and then click on Create Project button. Once you create a new project, go ahead and upload different layers first. To do so, tap on the plus button at the bottom right, and you can now go ahead and choose the layers you want to group. Here I'm just going to upload two different medias to show it to you. This will be the first media. Now you can add more according to your need. Now I have added two different layers in the project. Go ahead and tap on the layer on the middle of the screen, and you will be able to see that there are two different layers. You can move it according to your preference. Now once the two layers has been shown in the preview, if you want to group them together, then simply go ahead and press and hold a layer. Select another layer as well and tap on the little icon right next to selected layer option at the top, and you will then be able to add the two different layers into one group. So that's how you can easily add layers and group them together on Alight Motion. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.